In terms of the types of emotions that can trigger cataplexy, it is both positive and negative emotions for me. I recently was engaged, and I pretty much knew that as much as it would be nice to give a really great speech like you see in the movies, as soon as I started down that road, it's like, I can't talk. I can barely stand. My fiance was great. She totally understood, but there are certain situations, like if I were to get some public praise at work where it's like, oh, you're killing me. It's just a guarantee that I'm gonna basically be wrecked for the rest of the day. But also just day-to-day frustrations. For example, if I'm running late for a meeting or I have one call that's running late and then the next call is coming up quick and my computer's not starting fast enough, I start to feel it in my face, feel my eyes kind of drooping, feel my jaw opening, mouth kind of hanging open, my head drooping. So when you realize you're having cataplexy, that in and of itself kind of lends itself to more cataplexy, because it's not a good feeling to know that you're losing control.